lot better off if I would have studied more when I was growing up, you know? But you know where it all went wrong was the day they started the spelling bee. Because up until that day, I was an idiot, but nobody else knew, you know? And the spelling bee day, you know, popped up. All right, kids, up against a wall. It's time for public humiliation. Spell a word wrong, sit down in front of your friends. I remember my teacher asked me, Brian, what's the I before E rule? I before E. Always. What are you, an idiot, Brian? Apparently. No, Brian, it's I before E, except after C, and when sounding like A is a neighboring way, and on weekends and holidays and all throughout May, and you'll always be wrong no matter what you say.
I didn't want it to come to this. I made myself so clear. But now I'm going to have to show you what happens when you don't listen. Does anybody else have a problem? No? Splendid. Get back to work.
Help the homeless? Help the homeless? Oh, hey, Princeton, give me a quarter. Here in my hat. Come on, Princeton. It's as easy as that. Ha! Helping others brings you closer to God. So give me a quarter.
Well, I don't have any change.
Okay. Give me a dollar.
Well, that's not what I meant.
Give me a five.
Are you kidding? The